Tobacco product kills over 8 million people yearly and for decades. The tobacco industry has employed tactics to attract young people to their products. On Sunday, the world celebrated the No Tobacco Day. This year's theme and the aim is to create awareness against smoking and consumption of tobacco. The Health Minister Vishwajit Rane on Sunday said that smoking among young adults in India is growing in heaps and bounds. It is important for everyone to stop its consumption altogether and spread awareness about the risk posed to health by the tobacco consumption. This World No Tobacco Day 2020 has to be taken a vow to quit today and protect our health. On the other hand, the leading oncologist of Goa, Shekhar Salkar, said that one must keep himself away from tobacco. It is not only dangerous for the consumer but also around too. Watch to what he has to say.
This year, the theme is given for us is to protecting the youth from the industry manipulation and the regulations. Now, they have to be prevented also from use, initiation of this tobacco and the nicotine use. That also has to be stopped. With the present pandemic situation of COVID-19, it is very important that those who are smoking should reduce their smoking, or they should stop smoking or quit totally smoking. And no young fellows should initiate smoking, because you are making your lungs weak. By then, you will be more likely to be susceptible for coronavirus infection, because most of them get the problem because of lungs only, because the lungs become weak if you continue to smoke or use tobacco in some form. In India, in 1 year, almost 1 million people die. That means almost 10 lakh people die every yearly due to some form of tobacco and its complication. Almost 20 to 25 different types of diseases are caused by the tobacco. So all the things, there is no benefits of tobacco, it is only loss which you get. And that industry is very smart. Industry, because they know that when they are losing somebody, they have to, you know, hire somebody else to smoke again. So they are recruiting younger and younger people, because once you recruit, you tend to smoke for nothing less than at least 25 to 30 years. But once somebody dies, they have to recruit some more people to continue that industry going. So it's a time we have to realize that these are the techniques of the industry, which is very important. You have to understand that they are trying to lure this younger generation into this nicotine use.
It's a Goa 365 Bureau report.